What's all this?
Robespierre. He's declared today a festival of the supreme being. A paean to the virtue of the nation and the citizens' duty toward it.
Why does that sound familiar?
As far as Templar doctrine goes, it's a loose interpretation.
We'll never get close to him in the middle of all this. We'd best retire and wait for a better opportunity.
Still thinking like an assassin. This time, I have the best.
Oh? And what would that be?
Think like a Templar.
Amazing!
Thought we were supposed to be rationalists.
What are you thinking?
Vive Robespierre! Bravo!
The supreme being ain't called for Robespierre. I'll eat my hat.
Ridiculous pomp and
what
circumstance.
What is he thinking?
Robespierre is unassailable. He's got half the guard out in force. We'll never get within 10 miles.
Just what I said.
But he's not as popular as he was. The Purgers, the Supreme Being cult. If we can discredit him, he's finished.
Massive public spectacle is the perfect venue.
Exactly. Paint him as a dangerous lunatic and his power will evaporate like snow in April. But we'll need some convincing evidence.
I have an idea where to start. Coming?
Meet me after. I have my own arrangements to make.
Let's see. Merlin, Tallien, Bourdon. These are all deputies of the National Convention. Lists of political figures written in the hand of a man fond of sending his rivals to the guillotine.
Oh, no.
Yes. These should do nicely.
created men to help and to love one another, and to attain happiness to the path of virtue.
This the old boys in the attic. Must be! You can
catch him!
Of names. 50 or so deputies of the National Convention, all written in Robespierre's hand and all opposed to him.
I imagine those good gentlemen would be quite interested to know they're on that list. First... Monsieur Robespierre brought his own refreshments. Distract the guards. I have an idea.
Distract the guards? Right.
Thank you.
It is wisdom, above all, that our guilty enemies want to drive from the Republic.
How did I get? Causes hallucinations. This will make him look mad. Now we have to make him look dangerous.
The list of names.
It must fall into the right hands, anonymously. Our involvement gets out, it'll tip Jarmai off.
Leave that part to me.
On about freedom and mercy, while thousands go to the guillotine. Go somewhere to see this choke on grief.
Shift your ass here, now!
Daggers of fanaticism, the poisons of atheism. Kings still conspire to assassinate humanity. They endeavor to banish him from the earth, to reign on the fear no more their sacrilegious conspiracies. They can no more tear the world abreast of its water than the remorse from their own hearts. You hold up your woeful heads. You can again raise your eyes to the sky with impunity.
What's that?
In your the minions of tyranny may be able to assassinate you, but it is not in their power to annihilate you completely. Man, whoever you are, can again think well. You can attach your transitory life to God himself and to immortality. Nature thus regained all its natural glory and wisdom of all its empire. The supreme being is not destroyed.
Conduct unbecoming me. Who the hell is Robespierre?
That should set things in motion.
What is it, sir?
You who are.
Why would he start speaking directly behind someone? You're stupid.
It is wisdom, above all, that our guilty enemies want to drive from the Republic. To wisdom alone does it belong to consolidate the prosperity of empire.
Being a list of enemies of the revolution.
Half a hundred names here.
Robespierre's gone too far this time.
That set the fox in the hen house.
Pity the hens. Now what?
We wait. It won't take long. Once Robespierre has lost the support of the people, he'll be no more use to Germain. And when Germain abandons him...
He's vulnerable. Let's go.
Nothing later, from one machine down. Good, pretty bad.
Come over here for a minute. Are you a royalist?
What do you want?
Hey!
Un client est toujours le bienvenu.
Parole.
message. What's going on?
We may have gone too far in discrediting Robespierre.
What's happened?
He's been arrested.
What?
Apparently, he made vague threats about a purge against enemies of the state, and the committee turned on him. They're taking him to Luxembourg prison. He's scheduled for execution in the morning.
We'd best get to him first. What in the hell? Let's not panic just yet. We might be able to find some sign of what happened. Elise! What happened here?
We were ambushed. Troops from the Paris Commune attacked us en route. They were trying to free the prisoners.
Did they take Robespierre?
I'm not sure. The fighting left me behind. They fell back, that way.
Merci. Go find yourself a doctor.
If he's still in custody, they'll have taken him to Luxembourg prison.
But if not, they'll need to hold up somewhere nearby. They won't get very far with half the city turned out against Robespierre.
I'll check the prison. You follow the riot, see if you can pick up a trail.
Right. Where is Robespierre?
They took him that way.